I'll put a fresh recording up there. Yeah. All right, let's see. I got you, Carolyn. All right.
Here we go. Woo. Hang on. False start. Just a moment. Let's try that again. Are we going to play for us? Hold on, girls. What is happening? Let me back out of this. There we go. Much better. We're not getting anywhere without some music to pump us up. Okay, so we're going to start off right here. We're going to start in a jog right here, picking up the heels. We're going to work really hard today. It's 6 a.m., which is kind of a nice break for this one. Jody, Carolyn. Jody's been a rock star, so Jody, this is going to feel really good. Laura, I promise I'm not going to torture you today. I don't know if you've done this one with me. I think you have. All right, we're going to go into a jack right here. Arms up. And you can take this lower impact. Just follow my directions here for lower impact. Take the jump out. Lower the weight if you need to. Grab a challenging weight if you're ready for a little bit more of a push. You got another 6 seconds. Keep going. 3, 2, 1, and then a basic squat right here. Just a basic squat. Nothing crazy. Sinking back into the heels. Pushing the hips forward. Activating those glutes. Standing up and squeezing. Good. Really think about getting down nice and low, elbows to knees. We're not going for speed yet. We're just warming up the legs. This workout is challenging. Not a lot of breaks built in. So now we're gonna go squat to rotation right here. Rotate and then stand up. So that's the challenging part of this workout, is it kind of flows one move to the next. But the moves are designed to be able to do that. Keep going. Stand up and squeeze. Give me just a couple more. Warm up. 4, 3, 2, 1. And then we're going to go reverse lunge and step. And we're going to take big step forward and then push back. Good. We're mimicking some of the moves that you're going to do today. But without the weight, of course. All right. Nice and slow. No pushing the speed yet. Save that for me. You got 3, 2, 1. And then we're going to go side to side right here. So we're just going to take a nice big reach. Holding in the core. Feeling really strong. Working out the kinks right here. They always say this is such a feel-good move right here. I can never do too many of these. Sinking down nice and low. Put your hand on your leg. Nice big reach. 2, 1. And then we're going to walk it out right here. And we're going to take a big step forward. And then we're just going to turn and reach. And then you're going to step back. Step the other foot forward. Turn and reach. And then just keep alternating. One and then the other. Another really, really good move for your warm-ups. Good any time of the day, really. All right, keep going. Just a couple more, and then we're gonna step it back. Right here, step it back. Stand up and squeeze. Walk it out. And squeeze. Coming back. Keep going. Uh-oh, what happened here? We lose our music. All right. I'm going to let you guys jog in place for a minute while I restart this thing. I don't know what happened. Our music decided to be ornery with us today. Okay. All right, just jog in place. And come on. right. Just a moment. I'm going to have to do something else. You can take a break just for a second. Grab a sip of water. I'm going to turn something else on for us so that you guys don't have to go without music today. That would be really sad. Just take a break. Grab some water just for a second. Okay. All right.
If you're able to.
are. You can hear yourself breathing as you come down. That's okay. You're coming right out of cardio. Everything is burning. Drop a little lower right here for 10 seconds. Laura, it's okay. Take a deep breath. Joni, good job. Carolyn, good job. Keep that chest up. Get ready. Switch sides right here. I know. It burns. It burns real good. Woo! Okay. Chest up. Hips are square. Front toe pointed forward. Keeping down. Ooh. there. Right there. Okay. I'm going to try and push for those last 30 seconds. Right here. Breathing. Inhale. And exhale. Make sure we're oxygenating. Keep our energy good. Good. Think about your muscles. We're really working. Standing abs. Right here. Squeeze the glutes on top. That keeps us activated. Drop the weight. And we're going to go into cardio. So here we go. Side to side and up. Okay. Side to side. Drop it down. All right. Try to reach across. Reach for the opposite toe. Right here. Down. Side to side. Okay. You got it. Right here. Shuffle, shuffle. All right. Shuffle, shuffle. Side to side. Stay down low. Keep those knees bent. There you go. Woo! For about 5 seconds. And then we're going to get into those shoulders. All right. So, we're going to grab the weight. Now, we're going to start off, on the left side. Right arm is out. We're going to step forward with the right leg. We're going to come up and push. So, right leg steps forward, left arm comes up, and we push. Okay, only one side. Find the spot in front of you. Now, remember, you can keep your weight wrapped on your shoulder. Switch hands right here, going forward, and then pushing up. Okay, good. We're not alternating. We are isolating one side. And then the other. Everybody looks perfect. Look at that. Perfect, Carolyn. Getting the knee up, all three of you. Perfect. Nice and strong in the core. Woo. 2, 1. All right. Now, we're going to play catch. So bring that weight over. We're going to start on the left. And we're going to go left, right, left. 30 seconds. Here we go. Left, right, left. Right leg drive. Left, right, left, right knee drive. Okay. So we are working those glutes. It's a version of can't even think of the move right now. Working too hard. Yeah, it's a version of a deadlift. 2, 1, and then we go to the other side. So right, left, right. Knee drive on the left. Right, left, right, knee drive. Woo! Okay. All right, now, pay attention to your back. No arching of the back. We're going to keep the back super flat. Good. Keep going. You've got about 5 seconds. We can do it. 2, 1, and then we're going to put this down. 4 jacks. Right here, and then we're gonna go 4 stars. All right, so we're gonna come up right here, bring it in, and then we're gonna go back to those jacks right here. Now, if it's too confusing, stay in the jacks and just do jacks. Some people get a little confused breaking up those moves, especially if you don't like the stars. Good, going down. And up. Keep going. You got about 10 seconds. Push through it. Breathe. Okay. 4, 3, 2. All right. Curtsies. Grab your weight. We're going to start off. Right leg goes behind the left. Ready? And here we go. Step it back. And pulse. Okay. So, we slowed it down. The sweat is pouring. The chest is up straight. The knee drops straight down. Keep going. All right. The burn is setting in. We're not going to let that stop us. Drop it a little lower. Oh my gosh. You can do it. 2, 1. Over to the other side. Okay. Step it down. Just when you think you can't do it for one more second, it's done. And you did it. Keep going down. Woo! All right, holding that weight up and down right here. And we're just working that core, pushing down on the ground, drawing in the abs. Now you're gonna come up and hold right here. Pat, 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 pat. Right here, hold up, pat down, and then come down, raise the feet, and go right back up. Okay, so you can put your hands right behind your head, just the fingertips right here. So bring those hands straight behind your head, just supporting you ever so little right here. It makes it challenging though, those elbows are wide. We're really, really trying to use those core muscles. We are not using our hands to pull us up. Up and then pat right here. Pat, pat, pat. Beat, beat, beat right here. We got about 8 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Lower down. All right, now you're gonna bring those feet straight up right here. And you're gonna come up. So the feet are straight up. We are reaching toward the toes right here. Upper abs are working, center abs are working. Get ready. Get all 5 seconds. We're gonna pat again. 2, 1. Now come up and you're gonna pat right here. Try to get those shoulder blades off the floor right here. Bring them up, bring them up. For 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, let that come down. We're gonna go into lower abs now, okay? You're gonna bring these legs up. So we're gonna come up, reverse crunches. Right here. So just up. Up. Okay. So if you want, put your fingertips on the ground as you press those bottoms of the feet straight toward the ceiling. Right here. Up you go. Little push. Keep going. All right. Up. Up. And then take a break, and then you're gonna bring those legs into a flutter. We're going to put the weight into our heels. We're going to lift our toes. Fingertips are on the ground. We're trying just to use our glutes and our core right here to lift and lower. Try not to touch your butt to the ground. When you come down, 2, 1. And now we're going to go into a bridge, one bridge lift. And then we're going to come up and reach over and then back down. So you're going to come up one bridge. And then you're going to come up and over. It's a break. It's a stretch. And we need that. You got to have some time for a little bit of relief right here. Got to have it. And we're still working. We are absolutely still working. Your glutes are still working. Your abs are still working. You're lifting. You're squeezing. You're crunching. Getting that stretching and elongation of those muscles. All right, we're going to transition. All right, knee sit. Or press the knee sit. So you can put your hands behind you right here, and you're just going to come down and up. Down and out, and then up. Now, if you're looking for a challenge every couple times, go ahead and bring the knees forward. You can try and lift up your hands right here as much. Keep those hands right here behind you. Keep going. Got about 10 seconds. Good. 3, 2, and then we take a break. We got 10 seconds. Hang on. I spot a dog that got out. 1 second. Come on. Get in here. Sorry. We had a runaway. I don't know how she did that. All right. So we're going to come to our side now. And we're gonna go elbow to knee right here. We're gonna go extend and out. Extend and then out. Knee pull and then out. Right. Trying to make sure that getting a good pull. Now, how about when we pull in, we drop the hip. Drop that bottom hip. When you come in, drop the bottom hip and then push it up. 2, 1, and now we're gonna go to the other side. So we're gonna come down and we're gonna come in and extend. In and extend. Now let's get that bottom hip into this party. So drop that hip down, pull up and extend. Drop it down, up and extend. So now you're getting the obliques on both sides of your body. And you're working that hip. Lifting and lowering right here. Keep going. You got about 10 seconds right here. Down. And come up for 4, 3, 2. And we're going to go back over. Now we're going to go into a forearm plank. So come on down. And we're just going to hold right here. Nice and strong, forearm plank, right here. Good. Just breathing it out. Woo! These are doing so good. We got 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on out of that. Now we're gonna go to the other side. So, we did our elbow to knees. Let's stay right on the side right here. We're gonna continue to work the obliques and the hips. And we're just gonna come up, up and down, right here. Up and down. Good. So we're gonna lift and lower right here. Working those obliques. Now, if you don't like to do this one in full extension, you put your bottom leg down and you just drop it up and down. Good, and then you're gonna get the same thing. And we're gonna come over to the other side. And we're gonna do the exact same thing over here. Up and down, right here. Good. Coming up and down, lifting and lowering, right here. Breathing through it. Okay, almost there. 10 seconds right here. Woo! move into stretch. All right, grab a sip of water. I'm gonna switch you over to some different music for our cool down here. Okay, not that our 80s mix isn't amazing, but we're gonna start off right here, hands and knees. And we're gonna come down and up. So we're cat cow right here, down and up. One more for me. All right, now let's push back into down dog. Feet are together, push back, lower the heels down, and just pedal the knees, the legs right here. Go ahead and pedal. And then push back into that down dog one more time for me. Just push back and hold. Good. All right, now we're gonna bring one leg up and we're gonna bring it through right here into a pigeon. Stretching out our glutes, our hamstrings. And then push back on the other side, up and through. Right here, nice big stretch. Now let's give our legs some love here, stretching our legs. So we're just gonna come, I'm gonna turn a little to the side here. The legs are gonna be wide. You're gonna reach it up and you're gonna come over. And then you're gonna move your hands forward. Lower the body down, best you can. And then over to the other side, you're gonna reach up and over. And then you're gonna bring the bottoms of the feet together right here. Shoulders come down and back. And then the feet are gonna come forward. I'm gonna put one leg over and a big twist. And then we're gonna go over to the other side. Big twist. All right, now let's find our way into some hip stretches right here. One foot down, pop it up into a runner's lunge right here. Drop the hips down. And you're gonna go nose to knee. And then extend back down. One more, straighten out that front leg, nose to knee. Back down into the runner stretch, and now you're gonna switch legs. Runner stretch, and then straighten the front leg. Nose comes to knee, drop it down, and then nose to knee. And now let's shift our bodies forward, feet stay wide. Forearms come down right here. Nice stretch on the back of the body. Bring the feet together, grab your elbows and just hang. Everything releases, everything goes neutral. You can shift your body side to side. Stretch out your hips, stretch out your back. That feels amazing. And then slow roll all the way up to stand. Arms come up. Take a big step to the side and reach. And then over. Good. And then you're gonna bring your arms out to the side, reach across, drop the shoulder down. Reach behind. And out, across, and back behind. And then all I need is two deep breaths. Deep breath in and out. Deep breath in and out. And we did it. I'm gonna stop this music.